Let's check in with Sharokina Shams, and then we'll have a complete check of our forecast going into tonight and tomorrow ahead. But let's check in with you. You've got a tree down there in one of the local neighborhoods.
Yeah, Eileen, it looks like a tree because it's so big. Would you believe it's just a branch? Take a look at the tree that is upright right next to it. That branch, bigger than the tree that's still standing this morning here in this Del Paso Heights neighborhood. We're on the corner of Norwood and South Avenues. The man who lives here and the people who live next door to him were affected in terms of their power, right? When this branch came down at 4 o'clock this morning, it brought down a power line. And wow, was it loud. They say crash, boom, woke them right up. So you saw the utility worker here. He's from SMUD. They've been working this morning since about 4 o'clock this morning to restore power here to these two homes. Only a couple of homes, not a big power outage, but I'll tell you, these are a lot of the types of calls that keep the SMUD crews busy this time of year in the winter months. Not every outage is 500 or 1,000 people, but every one of them keeps them busy, and this one in particular is a sight to see. We're live here in Del Paso Heights. I'm Sharokina Shams, KCRA 3 Reports.